the public utilities, I can confirm I'm in the final stages of getting the public utilities for the within the Monte land. They are secured, and we will be doing titling together with NLC's approval. But I'm happy that generally looking at the records that Murang'a has in terms of our registers, it's among the highest, and that was one of the tips that Murang'a got to be among the first counties to get this platform. And therefore, I want to confirm that we will be moving to other counties. Niambie non-citizens, wale ambaye ni wageni, ambao sio wa Kenya, wote, wale wako na freehold title, wameipata kwa makosa ama kwa njia ambaye haifai. Kwa hivyo ni vizuri mutangaze, muambie warudishe hizo titles kwangu. They are entitled to only 99 years. Na hiyo title ninatangaza ikifika pahali popote, haina nguvu, haiwezi kuwa na nguvu, kwa sababu huwezi kuwa wewe umetoka nje na uko na freehold. Haiwezekani. Policy yetu na katiba ya Kenya imeruhusu tu wa Kenya wenyewe binafsi kuwa na freehold titles.
Leo tunafuraha kuja hapa ili tushikane na CS wetu ndio we launch this RC sasa. I think one of the biggest challenges we'll face, na ndio tulikuwa tuna discuss hapo na PS, ni kuambia watu wetu wanastahili kuja hapa, kuja na title, wapewe title ingine mpya, because that is what verification means. And I think as leadership, nyinyi wabunge, MCS, CC, security teams, chiefs, we need to educate our people, because one of the biggest challenges we face, na mnajua ni shida ya watu kuuza shamba bila kuhusisha familia zao. It happens across, so even in our area it happens, but this is like the way we were transferring cars before, kabla ya NTSA. Sasa shamba zimeingia, and we are glad that Murang'a is one of the counties that you've started with.
The issue of the ardhi sasa and making that platform online to make ease to identify and to recognize ruddy matters is very good. Though we have a lot, maybe in terms of civic education, creating awareness, because some of our grannies, our fathers and mothers may not be, are not yet digitized. There are so many cases of rad grabbing, and sometimes it is having even to the social amenities, that is the government rad. There are so many double allocations. Some are not even double, they go to 3, 4, 5 people claiming ownership on a certain piece of rad, and each one of them is having a title. I don't know what usually happens to the rad offices. We have one here that this information is never entered in the green card, that you find there are 3 or 4 people who are coming out with the titles properly stamped from the office of RAND, and you really wonder why 2 or 3 or 4 or more people who have titles that have been generated from the RAND office, you find that there is a problem there.